We're gonna go through some basics. We have okay, problem, equalize, problem in my ear. You know, these are the common ones. A couple ones that are gonna add on now is underwater. A good one to know is weight. If you show someone this square and I need one weight, I need two weights, most instructors or experienced divers will know that. And it's important to also review your hand signals before you start your dive.